So how did a punk like you even end up in here?